time of my confession, the hour of my deepest need, pool of tears beneath my feet, flood every newborn sea. There's a dying voice within me, reaching out somewhere, toiling in the danger and in the morals of despair. I don't have the inclination to look back on any mistake. I cannot now behold this chain of events that I must break. In the fury of the moment, I see the master's hand. In every leaf that trembles, in every grain of sand, the flowers of indulgence and the weeds of yesterday. Like criminals, they have choked the breath of conscience and good cheer. And the sun beats down upon the steps of time to light. To ease the pain of idleness and the memory of decay, I gaze upon the doorway of temptation's angry flame. And every time I pass that way, I always hear my name. Then onward in my journey, I came to understand that every hair is sorrow of the night. There's a dying voice within me now, reaching out.